getting independence. India achieved independence on August 15, 1947. Giving voice to the sentiments of the nation, the country's first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, said, "Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny, and now the time comes when we will redeem our pledge, not wholly or in full measure, but very substantially. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. A moment comes, which comes but rarely in history, when we step out from the old to the new, when an age ends and when the soul of a nation, long suppressed, finds utterance. We end today a period of ill fortune and India discovers herself again." The process and triumph of the Indian freedom movement was one of the most significant historical processes of the 20th century. Its repercussions extended far beyond its immediate political consequences. Within the country, it initiated the reordering of political, social, and economic power. In the international context, it sounded the death knell of British imperialism and changed the political face of the globe.